Some you can see here, a little problem. Because I have a little lock, I cannot transfer my photos or iTunes to my mobile phone. When you take your iPhone, you need to look after this simple look like a bank box. Scrolling down to find the logo again, look at bank box. After this, you need to scroll down to the bottom of this menu. When you come down, you'll find nullstill, it means resets. And when you come to a resetting menu, you're scrolling down to the bottom and find reset local and anonymity. It will ask for your password. And when you have used your password, it takes some time, but put your phone in again to the machine. And I hope it will look like this. I'm not sure it works in all the system, but try.